chance to experience what it's like to work for a boss from hell. And I learned a lot. So now I'd like to give you some tips to surviving a horrible boss. Never let your boss know that you know she's insane. Looney Tunes needs to believe that everything she's saying makes complete sense. So when she's yapping, don't say a word. Just give her the nod. With your pathetic salary, you won't be able to afford professional therapy to deal with your trauma. So make friends with the other assistants. Misery loves company, and you will be miserable. Know that you'll sleep one day, just not today. Okay, not while you work with that boss, but one day, you're gonna get your Z's. If you're late for work, God help you. That's the tip. Ask God to help you because no one else will, and your boss is gonna go postal. When your boss says we have to do this or that, he means you. And don't play dumb. Embrace the we and just do it, because you're gonna do it anyway. Never share your personal life with your crazy boss. You're not supposed to have one. If she thinks for one second your life is more fun than hers, she will never let you leave the office. Your boss is human. Humans have weak spots. Find that weak spot and compliment it. Actually, no, don't compliment it. Exploit it. Save every email, every text. There lies valuable dirt that can be used. When he's out of town, game on. This is your time. Take that long lunch. Leave a little early. Just make sure he's really out of town. If you screw something up, tell your boss immediately. Just kidding. Hide your mistake like it's a state secret or she will eat you alive. Look, if you need more tips, then you need to find a new job. Stop working for this monster. Work for somebody who appreciates you. Better yet, work for yourself. You'll be fine. You got this.